find a vaccination site near you. Hartford HealthCare is closing two of its COVID-19 drive-through testing sites. The Newington and Westport locations will no longer be open starting February 28th. Hartford HealthCare says it's seen a decrease in the amount of testing at these sites, so they will instead use the resources to expand vaccination efforts. Saturday's hours for all Hartford HealthCare drive-through sites will also be reduced from 8 in the morning until noon.